Hey, stop right there. I know what you are doing. You are threatening to nuke a country. Ugh. You should know by now that's offensive to the people who live in that country. And you can get haters for that. Whatever. Let's move on with this commentary.